yes, ma'am, motherfucker ass.
Yes, yes ma'am, ma'am, dude. Oh,
yes, ma'am. Yes, mama, what the fuck? Think I ain't your mom. Oh, mama, I ain't your fucking mom.
No, you kinda seem like a mother figure.
Well, if you ain't my mom, you a bitch, then.
Oh, fucking God.
Ma'am, would you like to lose now? Ma'am, this is the new generation. Let's show you how.
I'd like to finish my fucking contract, nigga. I'd like to finish my contract so I can go and watch some fucking porn and, like, beat my fucking meat.
You think we want to know that, ma'am?
That's a classic bitch move.
I don't give a shit. I'm finishing this contract, beating my meat. I might be a little bit wasted.
Ma'am, what would be your ass now?
Talking about wanting to be in Team Chat, yeah, that might be a little bit wasted.
Who gives a fuck about who wants to be? They fucking need. Why do y'all care about me saying this shit?
Dude, hold on, motherfucking dude.
No.
I don't give a shit that you're beating your meat. What I give a shit about is you felt it necessary to tell me that you wanted to beat your meat as soon as you finished this game. I don't give a shit that you beat your meat either way. I just don't want you to tell me that.
Yo, okay, I'll tell you anyway, man. I don't give a fuck.
Enjoy the TF2 porn.
You can't even beat my fucking meat.
Enjoy your TF2 porn. Enjoy your TF2.
Yeah, can we join you?
Can we join you? Can we like?
Oh my God. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I swear to God.
Enjoy your TF2 porn. Enjoy your TF2 porn and looking at the missiles, thinking that like they're like
pawing.
You mean Overwatch? You mean Overwatch?
Can we get a live stream of that?
The fact we're like when a Caucasian dude uses the word N word and then like tries to put slime on it.
N word.
Bitch.
Come on, fuck!
You meant Overwatch porn, not TF2 porn, nigga.
Really?
You mean TF2? Cause I mean, if you're not Overwatch porn, that's a bitch move.
No, that's
what that dick!
That boy Leafy ain't playing no games.
I really like it when Soldier rubs himself in honey. You know, that really gets me.
Piece of funny shit. Leafy's here like the fucking most faggot YouTuber of all time. Like, no lies. He's extremely queer.
The like, fact he that he had delay and reverb.
He's like just fucking queer.
You could hear like him pressing the button to talk.
He tries to bully every single person on the internet. And then Ido's fucking roasts his ass, and he doesn't
come out the mute
fucking
ass.
Balls to do shit.
How old is this news? I heard about this back when I was, I heard about this when I was in the womb, okay? You can stop.
Yeah,
you
can.
You drunk,
yeah. You drunk. Go to bed.
I'm not really.
You're slurring your words.
Put that dick away!
I'm just being like tired. Like I just finished third quarter exams.
Lizard, I'm a pussy bitch lightweight.
I just finished third quarter exams. Don't fucking talk to me.
I take like one shot and I'm out. Okay,
baby
just
boy,
take it from
yeah.
me. I'm
ooh,
a pussy.
Baby boy, one shot.
One
yeah,
shot.
Dude.
Ooh, baby boy, got
yes,
exam.
You are
baby
a
boy.
Pussy.
Really?
Baby boy. Practically drank the
yes,
whole bottle.
Wow, kick ass,
yeah.
Dude. Fuck yeah, that's legendary, bro.
Baby's first
you know,
ball.
You know, I recently read an article that you're not really in your career. How much alcohol you can consume at once?
Wait, what?
So you must be fucking kick ass, dude. I mean, you're a bitch.
I've never been laid. That's the unfortunate thing.
Oh.
Why do you think I get fucking wasted? Why do you think I'm getting wasted right now?
Cause you're so cool.
No, cause I'm
just gonna go on, guy.
I'm getting pussy, so...
Lizard.
Waste it off my ass.
Lizard, would you let me suck your dick?
Oh, hell no,
you do I ain't no fucking queer nigga.
Not yet.
I ain't no fucking gay ass nigga.
Hell no.
So that's just fucking, just God no.
Don't knock it till you try it.
Get the fuck out of here, I'm about to leave.
You're a fucking dude, I'm not gonna let you suck my dick. It's fucking gay.
Me.
Yeah, some gay shit.
It's really hard not to fall in love with that.
Like, nigga, I just
see how he was screaming?
I missed that earlier. How much I could pay her to, like, fuck me, and she was like, you need to, like, sober up. I legit was like, I asked my best friend, how much would I have to pay you to fuck me? And she's like, you should go and like, bitch, sober up, like, fucking now.
Dude, that's not really sad, dude.
There's a reason she told you to fuck off.
You probably
you're like, yo, hey bitch, how much money I gotta pay to fuck you? It's like, gee, I wonder why they won't have sex with you.
Wow. Cold blood.
What the fuck in hell? What the fuck?
That just verbally raping that dude.
I can't process this shit. This shit can't make sense anymore.
Clown.
I didn't feel like it was affecting me at first, but now it's fucking. Oh boy.
My
motor skills are just fucking.
You gotta learn to change.
Shit.
You want a girl? You gotta change, dude.
Change into the
change. The you fucking change. How do I fucking change? What are you talking about? Change.
Stop asking women to have sex with you for money. That's the first step.
I don't know.
That dude was stupid. Yeah.
Stop.
You know what? He's the way he said it.
Stop asking women to have sex, man.
Nigga, I was drunk when I asked for that.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, don't talk to women when you're drunk. That's probably a bad idea.
Yeah, that really just jumped down though. Like, wow.
Fuck me.
No, I don't! Me. Stop asking!
Maybe you pay me.
Yeah, maybe you should pay me, Lizard. Maybe you should pay me.
Maybe if y'all offer me some money off sex with you, that sounds like a good plan.
How much are you gonna pay me, Lizard?
$825.
Shit, I'll do it for two keys.
You'll blow me for two keys?
Mm-hmm.
Pay me into a few items.
How much scrap is that?
A lot.
Like 38? Yeah,
oh,
I can say
that. Fuck no, I can't do that. I'm sorry, that's a lot of fucking scrap. It's a whole damn lot of scrap.
Yeah, he just makes
a whole fucking lot of scrap.
Yo, give me all your scrap and I'll consider sucking you.
But anyway, that's just
my kids.
Okay.
You use a SpongeBob quote to describe what you're saying. Are you ready, kids?
Oh god. Okay, I'm leaving.
Oh god,
that's enough of that.
Good.
That's enough of that. No, no.
I'll
wait for you to hit me up. Or add me to the next one.
Please fucking stop.